antibiotics do what it's supposed to do. This is business. Trulicity responds when my blood sugar rises. I take it once a week, and it works 24/7. It comes in an easy-to-use pen. And I may even lose a little weight.
Trulicity is a once-weekly injectable prescription medicine to improve blood sugar in adults with type 2 diabetes. It should be used along with diet and exercise. Trulicity is not recommended as the first medicine to treat diabetes and should not be used by people with severe stomach or intestinal problems or people with type 1 diabetes or diabetic ketoacidosis. Trulicity is not insulin and has not been studied with long-acting insulin. Do not take Trulicity if you or anyone in your family has had medullary thyroid cancer or multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2, or if you are allergic to Trulicity or its ingredients. Stop using Trulicity and call your doctor right away if you have symptoms of an allergic reaction, such as itching, rash, or difficulty breathing. If you have signs of pancreatitis, such as severe stomach pain that will not go away and may move to your back with or without vomiting. Or if you have symptoms of thyroid cancer, which may include a lump or swelling in your neck, hoarseness, trouble swallowing, or shortness of breath.
Such a vicious dog.
Which could be severe. Tell your doctor about all your medical conditions and any medicines you take. Taking Trulicity with a sulfonylurea or insulin may increase your risk for low blood sugar. Common side effects include nausea, diarrhea, vomiting, decreased appetite, and indigestion. Some side effects can lead to dehydration, which may cause kidney failure.
With Trulicity, I click to activate what's within me.